altar are kneeling down to pray. Some are finding mercy, forgiveness for their sins. Some are fighting battles and they're struggling to win. The time has come to give them to the Lord. That's what this altar is for. That's what this altar is for. You don't have to carry those burdens anymore. There's a light in the darkness. There's a love that's true. And Jesus is waiting. He is waiting here for you. Go quickly now before they close the door. That's what this altar is for. A father is praying with his son. A mother kneels beside them, thanking God they've come. An old man is standing there in tears, giving up a part of him that he's held back for years. Hearts are being broken and lives are being changed. Those who call upon him, they will never be the same. The time has come to give in to the Lord. That's what this altar is for. That's what this altar is for.
You can give your burdens to